Our first glances had late romantic reactions, caught between duty and self-satisfaction. A moment in time that I rewind all the time, ponder possibilities of our lives intertwined. I will express this passion in the heat of the moment, but repress these feelings like I was born a Vulcan. A captain's life is one of solitude. Taboos and regulations leaves me no room for vacays on a riser or hollow sweet diners. Enterprise and efforts are always on my mind. Host diplomatic delegations, see living space stations, but nothing compares to our private conversations. A break from the frontier, a whisper in the ear, can make my world seem clear like a cloaked warbird. War swore I pass fate, I pass fate, so never will we date in this dimension. Your locks of flames brighten my days. Porcelain skin compliments that petite frame. The dancing doctor vaccinating viruses, delivering space life forms with the leadership to guide us in a crisis. Doctor, soldier, scientist. The intellect is sexy, but conceal those thoughts. From a distance I admire the day of the stargazer. Your heart got broken cause my orders were spoken. Send your love away, never to come home again. It hurt me inside to see you in so much pain. But duty calls, so I had to engage. The captain walks away, knowing we'll be together someday. Until then, I treasure those moments of closeness. My love can't be measured. Sitting on a bridge, dreaming of Miss Crusher. Captain's Law, the secret lovers, the secret lovers. Thank you.